Hi, I'm David Brazeal, and this is App-titude. Every episode, I'll take a look at a different app that makes my life easier, more convenient, or just a little better. And this week, with tax time coming up, I've been thinking about tracking mileage and thought that I'd talk about MileIQ. MileIQ is great. It's available on Android and iOS. And what I love about it is that it's automatic. A lot of times in the past, if you wanted to track your mileage, you had to remember to at least turn it on when you got in the car. You had to make a note. You had a little notebook. You wrote it down. MileIQ runs in the background, and every time you get in the car, it starts tracking where you're going, when you stop. It classifies the drive, and then it lets you get in. And just with an easy swipe, you can swipe right if you want to classify it as business, or swipe left if you want to classify it as a personal drive. On top of that, if you've got different ways you want to classify the drive, you can go even more in-depth and you can personalize those. So for example, I cover high school sports for a living and I go to different types of games and I might want to make a note whether it's a basketball game or a football game or a volleyball game that I'm going to. Well, I can go in and set up those categories, and then as I go back and compare my schedule to where I've been, it's very easy for me to classify where I've gone. So if you've got the same types of drives that you're taking over and over and you want to break those down into categories, you can do that pretty easily. One thing they've added recently is the ability to auto-classify drives. So as I look at a drive and I swipe that it's a business drive, it will ask me, well, you've got three other drives that you classified as this category from one location to the other. Would you like to automatically classify all drives from this location to this second location as this category? And you can do that, and then that saves you time down the road. MileIQ is free to download and start using. One thing to keep in mind is that they limit you to 40 drives a month, and that will stack up pretty quickly when you consider that every time you stop the car and start it again, that's going to be a new drive. If you do want to pay for the service so you can just turn it on and let it go, it's $5.99 a month, or you can save a little bit if you pay annually, $59.99 a year for the MileIQ service.